lost in white, only for you. I have dreamed a thousand times of walking down the aisle, only for you. Take my hand, we'll run like lovers do.
The bride, I'm the bride's friend. I'm not the bride, I'm the bride's friend.
I'm not the bride, I'm the bride's friend.
I'm not the bride, I'm the bride's friend.
I'm not the bride, I'm the bride's daughter.
I'm not the bride, I'm the bride's eldest daughter.
I'm not the bride, I'm the bride's cousin.
I'm not the bride, I'm the bride's daughter.
I'm not the bride, I'm the bride's best friend.
I am not the bride, but I am the maid of honor. Yay!
I'm the bride!
This day is for it to be a beautiful day that we'll be able to enjoy the day, be able to dance, also eat cake. Yes, a day full of joy for everyone. My message to Nick is that... Oh, can you honor? You see a beautiful person. I can't wait to see you and also walk down the aisle. Yeah, so apana mimi si talia mimi ni, I am very strong. But yes, I pray that as we start this journey, that the Lord will be with us. He will walk with us through this journey, and it will be a wonderful journey full of love. Yes, thank you.
God only knew I've been waiting only for you.
Give me this now, I'm up in you yet. That's how you plant you, they give me the red. In the meantime, you may have fun there. My bye, thank you.
It's cool.
Therefore, I'm laughing, we love you today. Heaven is how you wish I am made. My God, I pray we show me the way. My God, thank you. Lord, you are great. You are greatly to be praised. For see the apple and see the cup. My God, thank you.
Lord, you are great.
Lord, you are great. You are greatly to be praised. For see the apple and see the cup. My God, thank you.
Jehovah, who are young, my God. know my blessing not divine, no. When I look around, oh, all I see now your hand, oh.
Oh my daddy, oh, when it's how I eat and they come sweet, oh. This your grace, oh, in our door, it is big for me, oh.
Your grace, they overflow from my head down to my toes. Yanni, 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 bechuku ne me, oh. Your love is ever sure, I will let the whole world know.
Jineke, jineke, now you are the one.
Forever can never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me if I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe. Say you will. Say you will. Together can never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. Oh, we're white if you wear out the words I love you. Has finally shown him my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry.
Unataka kuendelea, tunataka kuingia mahali pa ku take vows. Na ni vizuri kujua ya kwamba vows sio maneno tu unarudia. Vows are very serious. A vow is different than an agreement. Agreement inaweza kubadilishwa. Lakini, these vows ambazo mnaenda kufanya, nataka mjue it is a covenant that you are making.
You're my love, you're my inspiration. I promise and vow to respect you, to change you every
it's moment. It's always been a mystery in me. How two hearts can come together and love can last forever. But now that I have found you, I believe that a miracle has come when God sends a perfect one. Now gone are all my questions about why, and I've never been so sure anything in my life.
Usingizi kanitoroka, moyoni nakesha ngoma. Kwa subira nimengoja, penzi hili la thamana. Tulipokutana, nafsi zetu kapatana. Ndani mbali tumetoka, tangu kuchumbiana. Siku yetu imefika, hakuna atayezuia. Ajalie maulana, pete tutavishana. Mie, mie, nimeshapatikana. Na yule, mume, kwa mapenzi shanienzi.
Angalia ishara, tazama ishara.
vyote vyangu sitaja sahau amenivisha dhahabu nimepata yule wangu kampenda na vyote vyangu simulia walimwengu nishampa moyo wangu niye niye nimeshapatikana na yule mume wa mapenzi shanienzi
siku ya leo amefanya tuweze kuisherekea. Kwa hivyo shukrani ni kwa Mwenyezi Mungu. Pia nataka kushukuru watu wa Kirinyaga kwa sababu ya kutupea mchichana wao katika hii familia ya kina Nicholas. Ahadi ambayo tunatoa tukiwa hapa ni kwamba sisi kama familia tutaweza kutunza hao watoto kama vile ambavyo Mwenyezi Mungu atatuelekeza. Na kwa sababu najua watu wa Kirinyaga ni wacha Mungu na pia watu wa Meru ni wacha Mungu, kwa hakika hiyo familia ya Nicholas itasimama katika neno la Bwana. Na Biblia inasema mahali ambapo familia imesimamishwa katika neno la Bwana, Mungu anaamuru baraka. Kwa hivyo sisi kama wazazi tunajua
I'm not forsaken, ever alone. The God of heaven called me his own. He's not just seated upon the throne. I know he's right here inside of my home. I've got a treasure here in my heart. And in my weakness, it won't depart.
I won't have to run away
make my bed in hell. No matter where I go, where can I run from His spirit? Where can I go from His presence? Even in the deepest depths, no matter.